Eating bread has changed over the last several years. It is more expensive now to get the healthy ingredients in bread because everything costs more. One of the reasons why eating bread is bad for you is because of the way we treat agriculture, as there are different strains in order to create yield. In the end, it is your choice or not to eat bread. Zachary Bendian, XFM News.